Hello, mga ka-seniors, friends, all out there. It's a happy Friday to mga ka-seniors, kapatid, and all out there. Samahan niyo ko, a relaxed and love time Friday morning here. I'm here at Malakas, Jensen. Social distancing. Kaya hintay muna sa pila. Ayan. Pasok na po. I cannot enter this place without using facial mask and face shield. Ayan. Face shield ka talaga sa loob. Yan ang compulsory requirements nila. Before entering this establishment, you must wear mask and face shield. Jensen. Ayan, public market. And in front of that is 7-Eleven and one of the bank here. And I'm going to select this one. That's left side corner na palengke. Ito ang palengke na Prof. Malakas. That's what you see this time. Ito ang mapdo na Jensen. This is just a small beauty parlor here in our place, Porok Malakas. But they completely absorb of the pandemic's memo. No face mask, no entry. All customers and employees here requires to wear facial mask before entering the place. And the owner of this parlor is a teacher by profession, who's the one who gets your temperature and give the form to customers to fill out the details of customers entering this place. next Friday to all mga seniors, kapatid and friends all out there. Thank you, dear God, for this day. Give us the grace to love what is true, to respect others, and to serve with urgency. Preserve us from false pride and selfish works, and help us to live in peace with one another. Thank you, dear God, for all of this day. Bless this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Maraming salamat, kabaptim. Sir Jeans Furniture, maraming salamat. And mga ka-team, FRD team, sa maraming salamat. At saka sa Mega Premier team, thank you, thank you. Salamat din sa mga nagpa-member to join my channel. Rosemary Ordonesa, Mary Rose Katiel, Juan Caparida, Narisam Cabinlar, and Ju Ordonesa. Maraming salamat din sa nagpakulay sa bahay ko. Thank you sa mga palipad, Lanston, Blacks, Rosemary Ordonesa, Mary Rose Katiel, Verlin, Obisada, Zamea Sip, Posida, Simelia Montesa, Rosemary, and Ned Santos. Maraming salamat. And God bless everyone. Happy Friday. Enjoy your weekends, mga seniors, friends all out there.